All right, thank you much there, Thomas. We are also following breaking news of a fire this morning in Weber County. Here's a live look at the fire from UDOT's traffic cameras. The fire broke out near U.S. 89 between 27th North and Pleasant View and Harrisville. Now, even though it's dark, you can see that billowing smoke there from the light from those fire trucks. That's right along the highway, so it's closing down 89 in both directions. It is not expected to reopen until 7 a.m.